Hello everyone, welcome to another tutorial from windowslovers.com. This is me, your host Broswell, and today I'm going to show you how you can create an auto login on a Windows 10 for free. So let's get started. First, you got to make sure you have a local account created on your Windows 10 PC. If you don't know how to create, or if you cannot a local account, please make sure you check out the video that I've published before. It will probably be on the top right corner as well. You can access that from the card on the top right corner. After the local account is created, what you're going to do is you're going to open a registry. So just click on type here to search for registry editor, click on yes. So you got to make sure that you are editing the correct folder. So I'm going to leave the exact folder path in the description as well. So please make sure that you follow that correctly. So what I'm going to do is expand hkey_local_machine. And I'm going to expand software. And then I'm going to expand Microsoft. Scroll towards the bottom and you'll find Windows NT. And then current version, expand that, and towards the bottom you will find Win Logon. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna create three new keys. I'll make sure that all the keys are mentioned in the description, so that's easier for you to follow up. The first key is gonna be username, so I'm gonna right click new string value. You gotta make sure that you create a string value and not any other values. String value, we're going to name this default username, and you got to make sure that you name it exactly like this, so capital D, capital U. Another string value, default password. And another value is auto admin logon. All right, so put in the username. So the username I created was Prajwal Karki. So you're gonna make sure you type in the exact username. If it has a space, just make sure you add in a space and click on OK. Default password and auto admin login value should be 1. Click on OK. Now go ahead and restart the computer, and it will automatically log in as the account you have entered in the Win registry. So I hope this helped. Please make sure you leave any comments if you have any issues, and subscribe for more. Thank you.